A coach at the charity Meghan is a patron for has revealed the clever trick the Duchess uses to keep calm in stressful situations. Marina Novice, an interview coach at Smart Works charity which helps unemployed women get back into work, revealed Meghan shared her own confidence-boosting tips when she first visited the charity in March 2018. The pregnant Duchess, 37, who at the time was just months away from marrying Prince Harry, revealed that she used breathing techniques to stay calm as she prepared to become a member of the royal family. According to Marina, Meghan, who she describes as perfectly suited to the role of patron, ensures she breathes and focuses on her inner confidence to overcome any challenges that come her way. It comes amid reports Meghan is feeling stressed in her new role as Duchess, amid reported public backlash. Speaking to Hello, Marina recalled, "It's funny," she said last year, "someone was talking about confidence and we asked, how do you manage with confidence when you're feeling shy? And she said, I'm about to take my big role, happening now. The most important thing is to breathe and to just have that inner confidence. That's the most important thing. We all had a bit of a giggle about it." As well as integrating into the royal household and adjusting to having her own staff, Meghan's first patronages were announced on Thursday. And Marina revealed just why Meghan is perfectly suited to the role, explaining, "She has done so much research. That's what I'm so impressed by. It's not some honorary thing, she really cares," she said. "She's amazing at talking with the candidates because she really listens and asks very pertinent questions." On Thursday, Meghan's first patronages were announced as she was confirmed as patron of the National Theatre, the Association of Commonwealth Universities, ACU, Smart Works, and Mayhew, the first two of which were passed on by the Queen. Meghan visited the headquarters of women's charity Smart Works, based at St. Charles Hospital in North Kensington, West London, shortly after being announced as its patron. The organization provides high-quality interview clothes and training to unemployed women in need, relying on donations from the public, including some from the Duchess herself. And the reported breathing technique may come in useful amid reports Meghan is feeling miserable in her new role as Duchess while Harry is racked with guilt, new reports claim. A royal insider has said Meghan is finding it hard to juggle being pregnant with dealing with the public backlash, as husband Harry feels responsible for failing to protect her from negativity. This comes amid further comparisons between the American actress and Princess Diana, who experts say endured the exact same negative backlash as Meghan when she first joined the royal family up until her untimely death in 1997. Last year, a source claimed Harry is overly protective about his wife because he couldn't do the same for Princess Diana. Speaking to US Weekly this week, a royal insider said, "Meghan has so much on her plate, between being pregnant and dealing with the public backlash, and she's finding the whole situation incredibly stressful.